Chapter 13, verse 35, the thunder. A similitude of the garden which is promised unto those who keep their duty to Allah, underneath it rivers flow, its food is everlasting, and its shade, this is the reward of those who keep their duty, while the reward of disbelievers is the fire.